everyone, I'm Anvi Agarwal from 6AG to talk about how will life be after the COVID-19 pandemic. As we are facing this biggest global disaster, our lives have come to a screeching halt. It has definitely forced us to change ourselves and the way of doing our daily chores. It has proved to us that nothing can overcome nature. Today, we can't doubt that this virus will also come to an end like every other bad thing does. We will soon have some new vaccines and groundbreaking treatments. From now on, we just have to follow some do's and don'ts to stop this pandemic from going any further, like imposing quarantines, follow social distancing, and improving our hygiene standards by using masks and sanitizers. We have learned to practice a more simple and natural life. We are finding ways to boost our immunity and eating healthier food. We are avoiding unnecessary travels, public gatherings, mall visits, and these would be a part of our health protocols. Our mode of education will not be an exception. Schools have rapidly changed the way to do their work. They have gone online using digital tools like Microsoft Teams, Zoom, WebEx, etc. Maybe soon all of us have our own laptop for study. Isn't that great? But it has still got many complications and disadvantages. The economic world has changed. Working from home, which is the biggest trend these days. We have to use distant communication instead of meeting physically for doing most of our activities. I would certainly remember this time for the rest of my life, especially for the quality time we have had with our families. It has shown us that less is more.